As the profit comes in on that particular well, you have a lease owner or operator, and you have a royalty owner. The royalty owner has no investment in the development or the maintenance of that well. They simply own the land or the mineral rights. And typically in the state of Kansas, that's about 12.5% profit to that landowner. Then you have the lease owner. The lease owner incurs all of the cost to maintain that well and develop the lease further, and they typically will take in about 87.5% of the profit. The importance of the relationship between the operator and the landowner is of utmost importance. We depend on that landowner if something should go wrong in the night when we are not there. They are more than willing to give us a call. Because again, this is part of a revenue stream for that landowner, along with a revenue stream for the company. So it is very important for the operator to have a good relationship with the landowner.